Welcome to the cemetery of abomination. The forgotten monsters got coffin bacon. If you come with us, we got a coffin waiting. You know you got to run when we all awaken. Who do we trust? What do we need? This is Inception and I want to level too deep. Between the lines I need to read, so we can be released from these evil dreams. This RPG is hard to beat, with so many secrets that they keep beneath. Want some pizza? Come and eat a piece. Sing the chorus, make it cheesy, please.
I'll be your friend right to the end.
Position. Which one of you will make the most efficient decision?